Received a gift from some people on the west side of Cincinnati. It included an Elder High School t-shirt. I told the children at St. Dominic I was going to use a t-shirt to wash my car. I never did that, but I am very grateful for your hospitality and for your faith. I mean, every time I come here, my faith grows deeper, so I'm very, very grateful for that. And by the way, this is where my brother and sister-in-law got married, was right here at Father Dale Paterka. I think Father Dale's departed. No, he's over there. He married them, as we said. And in the evening, when we were leaving here to go to River Castle for the reception, I locked the keys in the car and the engine was running. So Father Paterka was kind enough to let me use a telephone in the rectory. And I called Green Township and they came over and popped the doors. Now, he doesn't remember that story, but I will never forget his hospitality. So I won't forget your hospitality either. So thank you very much for your comments.
Thank you.
I take time to say thank you to some people. We want to thank Sylvia Lonovan and her husband, Robert Lonovan. Sylvia's the one that, with her team, went through the rectory and found all the great memorabilia for the artifact room. So thank you, Sylvia. We also want to thank, where is Sue Horn and Lee Horn? They're way over there. Sue and Lee, they helped organize all this out here. So I got lots of emails to prove that Sylvia and Sue were very busy.
Yay!
We also want to thank Karen Mueller, Marilyn Wendy, Judy Bondhouse, Mary Armsey, Monica Kleinmeyer, Fran Ferguson, Amy Oliver, and Hillary Joseph. They all helped put all this together. I have no idea how it's done. All I know is I signed the check. That was my job. So we had so many people. I will be publishing this in a bulletin, but we have so many people from Sarah Ader at the Archdiocese of Cincinnati, Connie Lee Saul at the library at the seminary, of course, Lisa Michelle, she's the archivist for the Dominican Sisters in Adrian, Michigan. And we've had lots of sponsors for this. It's quite a list. So lots of people. We want to give a shout out to Kevin Anakin, who did the great video of Lewis Keller from his being part of the second graduating class of 1946. So thank you very much for that. We also want to thank Ryan Hellman, our disc jockey. Where is he? Where'd your jacket go? Good, because we love that jacket. All right, we also want to thank Rhonda Smith, photographer. All right. Now, I know I'm missing a bunch of people, so if you have volunteered for something for this, please stand up. Give them a round of applause. Thank you so much.
Woo! Travels with the Stevensons. June and John Diamond Stevenson. There she is down there. Off in the Robbie.
This is an anniversary celebration, so we're not in a hurry. And so I'm going to turn it back over to Ryan Hellman, and we'll start some more of the wonderful music.
Thank you very much, Father.
Fun time here. Antonius, St. Antonius. 75 years. Sheesh, that's how old I am. Man, we both have anniversaries this year. It just dawned upon me. 75 years, Lonnie. Just dawned upon me. That's how old I am. That's right. Got you two together. One, two, and three. Gotcha.
I gotta run. I'm gonna have a baseball game.
Oh, okay. God bless you.
Good seeing you.
Nice to see you too, Robbie. I'm videoing, so I better keep moving. Don't worry about that. I was just going to say goodbye to the bishop, isn't he?
Yeah, Bishop Enzer.
But Jesus here is the pastor.
I said, oh,
he's the great.
Bishop.
That's right.
Bishop, before you take off, I want to say goodbye to you.
Okay.
Now, us old Baptists, you know, we sort of have fried chicken. But I have to admit, coming over here, that's some of the best barbecue this old Kentucky boy's ever eaten.
It's pretty good. I agree. What a great day, great food, great people, great God.
Great people, great church, and my sister-in-law, Sylvia, who called me and asked me if I could come over and do it. And I put it on my television show called Travels with the Stevensons, and I'll put it on YouTube.
All right,
let them know what a great time we had here at your all's beautiful church.
Well, I'm glad you had a chance to come over.
And God
bless you. Right here?
That's my sister-in-law.
She's hey, Doug.
Thank you very much. Wait till I get my camera here. That's my wife there. My mother named me after John the Baptist. And when I got older, I said, there's only one problem with this. I think he was beheaded.
The people are not jealous of you.
Well, I'm going to take a picture here. One, two, and three. And I just love you all. God bless you. Praise the Lord and pass the ammunition of godly principles. Praise the Lord. Well, do you ever remember Monsignor Hellman? Donald Hellman?
No.
Well, he's gone on to heaven now. Yeah. He was one of my best friends all the way through life.
He was a great man.
Oh, he was a great man. He was a great man. We were on the mental health board together. Great bishop taking on to do the Lord's work. Traveled with Stevenson here. San Antonio's Church. Oh, Antonius. I got it down now. San Antonius. And Miss June right here. Having a good time with me. Committee.
Plenty of time.
I'm getting a picture of the committee.
Bye, John.
Somebody else? Bye-bye,
we
love you.
She's got a okay. Dog to take care
she
of.
She either tell Jim I said hello.
I will. Love you, Bob.
You would like the pastor. He went over to, yeah. Deacon Bob.
Deacon Bob.
Marilyn.
Father Pam.
One little request. Well, since we're on video here, I'd like for y'all, each of you, just to say your names for history. I'm an old history teacher, you know. Start over here.
Amy Oliver.
Father Ronald Heft.
Rayhorn.
Karen Oliver.
Lonnie Loneman.
Deacon Bob Schrader.
Graham Feldman.
Scott Morgan.
Marilyn Lumpy.
Sylvia Loneman.
Sue Hart.
Well, can I just say one thing? You are one heck of a hard-working group, and I give you a compliment, and that's from an old Southern Baptist. And I really have been impressed with this group and the bishop and the priest and everybody concerned. San Antonius is number one. Rhonda. Now give us your name, Rhonda. What's the last name? And you do take photography, right? So all you folks out there, if you need a good photographer, Rhonda Smith. Look her up. She's in the book. I'm Promo Man from Kentucky.
Well, for those who don't know, this is John the Baptist from Independence, Kentucky.
Former Superintendent of Education for the state of Kentucky.
Thank you.
One thing I got to leave you with. Everybody loves somebody sometime. makes no difference when or where or how. Everybody loves somebody sometime. It's Saint Antonius right now.
Oh, okay. All right. I love you.